Thank you. anyone out there? Hello?
Hi.
What? Who's there?
Hey kid, calm down. There's no need to get upset.
I'm not a kid. What do you want?
Who says I want anything? You're the one who said hello.
Who are you?
I came here to look for things to scavenge, just like you. I mean, that's why you're here, right? Oh, you can tell me.
Yeah, that's right.
So what do you say, wanna be partners in crime? I'm in some sort of control center, so I've got a pretty good view of things. There are cameras, switches, and whatnot in here. I could help you find whatever it is you're looking for. What do you say?
How can I trust you?
I don't know, just trust me. Somehow I got myself locked in here. So I just need you to find the control room and get me out. You help me and I help you. That is called a quid pro quo.
I know what it's called.
Alright. So, will you help me?
Dobrze, I will help you. Tell me how.
So, I have this map and I think I figured it out. We are on level 2. Should be minus 2 if you ask me. Anyway, the room you're in is connected to a warehouse that leads to the forge. And that's where the control room should be.
And that's where you are.
That's right. Just come here and get me out before I completely lose my mind. Oh, as a gesture of goodwill, I'll even open the door for you. Voila!
So, I guess I should get going.
Yep. Be careful out there. Did you want to say something?
You won't hurt me, right?
I wasn't planning to, but now you mention it. Kidding. I'm not going anywhere, so if you see a microphone, you can say hi, or whatever. Salt. I'm in the cave, not the warehouse. I figured I would entertain you with some facts about this place. That might have been the only fact.
That's because all in the warehouse. So who will be hearing from me?
They keep in those containers.
Nothing very useful. They are still unopened.
Unless they never got a chance to open them. Maybe they didn't know how.
No, that couldn't be. It doesn't look like you're getting out of there so easily.
I can't get through.
I can see that. I have an idea, but I need your help.
What should I do?
Do you see that crane? I think I can control it from here. But first we have to release it from that thing. Can you do something about that?
I can try.
That lever, you need to pull it.
Thank you.
Got it.
What are you planning to do with that rocket?
Be quiet, I need to focus.
Oops. Watch out! It might blow up!
It won't blow up!
Don't!
Are you alright?
How did you know it wouldn't blow up?
I didn't.
So you risked my life?
Hey, I got you out of there, didn't I? Anyway, I don't see any cameras in there. So I'll meet you on the other side.
Until finally it can pop free of its restraints. The train might even derail. But we are in no danger of that because it's winter. We'll reach our destination, I promise.
is dead.
Who's second in command?
Also dead. There's only a handful of us left alive, while plenty of Germans are still scattered all over the place.
We'll get them.
I know we will. I just know that there's a more efficient way of doing it.
Efficient? You're starting to sound like that.
I sound like a scientist who doesn't want unnecessary bloodshed.
So, what are you suggesting as a scientist?
I'm suggesting we turn on that computer and use it against them like we did before.
No! Out of the question.
Think about it. It can scan the area and find all of them for us.
I said no. We will no longer use their technology. You disconnected it yourself. You know what it requires to operate. How are we different from them if we can live with those consequences?
It is too late to help them anyway. And without it, it will take us weeks to find the Nazis.
Let it take months. Do not bring this up again. That's an order.
Must I remind you, I'm the reason we found this place? Who are you to order anything?
I'm first in command now.
What happened here?
Pull yourself together. Pull yourself together. No. I can't do it. Fuck! No one ever shot at me before. Few ounces of lead. A few thousand feet per second. I won't even notice. I won't even notice. Shoots. The Lord carries the bullet. Let it be.
Hello? This is the right room, isn't it? Hey, where are you?
What do you mean? I'm still here waiting for you.
I'm in the room you told me to go to.
What? That's impossible.
You must be in a different room then.
Sorry, I didn't know. I didn't mean to send you on a wild goose chase.
That's okay. We all make mistakes.
You're kind. I really thought it was here. It really means a lot that you trusted me. I'm sorry I disappointed you. The truth is, I don't know what's happening to me. I've been locked in here for I don't know how long, and I'm getting really scared. I guess what I'm trying to say is that you are my only hope.
Hope isn't going to help me find a way.
You're right.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second. Yes, I got it. It says here, you're in a control room, right? So you're probably talking through an EVE console.
I guess.
That machine has control over the entire area. We should be able to get access to the maps, doors, shafts, everything.
But the screen says it needs a memory tube.
Huh. I wonder what that's for. See if you can find one lying around. I'm looking it up right now. It says here that the memory tubes have something to do with the oversight system for the whole bunker. They recorded events back when the system was still working.
Change the fucking protocol!
We could do that.
exactly what we need. Keep it up.
I'm not doing anything. It's the machine. Look.
What's it doing?
It's deciding on an outcome. But...
but what?
But there's no reduction. It's done.
How long could it take before?
That was pretty horrific.
Yeah. It's like the bunker was trying to defend itself.
By any means necessary. I guess that's all war really is in the end. People killing each other in desperation. Did it end?
Did what end?
The war. Did the war end?
I think so. I don't really know.
Yeah, no one tells me anything either. So, what was it like where you came from?
The world is really peaceful.
That's good to hear. I hope it stays that way.
So, what do we do now?
Now? I have access to the control system in this area, and I can let you out of this room. I'll study the map and try to find the central control room. Go straight through the forge. There should be a passage down there.
So this is where all the trains were supposed to go. Dead end.
What?
There's no way to keep going.
According to my map, there should be a pipe there. It leads directly to the living area. Can't you see it?
So? You expect me to jump?
Listen, I wouldn't have let you here if I didn't think you could do it.
Is that really the only way down?
I'm afraid so. From this part of the bunker, at least. You trusted me once. I just need you to trust me again. That pipe is part of the cooling system for this forge. There's a small reservoir at the end that should soften your landing. At least there should be.
Should be. You mean you aren't sure?
It's been so long since anything in here was working. It's anyone's guess if it's still there. But I'm willing to bet that it is. Try to remember the world outside. Remember how you described it? Peaceful. This place? This is just temporary. You can do it.
What will happen if I jump?
Have you ever felt helpless? Like you have no control over the things going on around you. Like you have to just accept whatever happens next, no matter how painful it is. Things don't have to be like that this time. You're in control now. So, to answer your question, if you jump, at least you'll know you've done everything you can. And that's more than anyone can ask for.
Okay, I will do it. I will jump.
Everything's going to be alright, trust me. You can swim, right?